Alrighty. We've left the Sakonet River.
I think it's a boat making its way this way.
David's at the tiller. That's the Sakonet light in the background. I can see a red buoy right off beam of us, David. Like a quarter mile away. Yeah. We're back to wing and wing, running right before the wind. Still two reefs. We have a big swell coming in behind us. Real well though. Heading for Cuttyhunk. Right off in that direction. Behind that power. We've got 12 miles to go. We certainly want to get there before dark. At this rate, we're thinking about 2 more hours. And then another hour to get in there. See, it's a pretty big swell. David's having to work at the tiller there. Keep everything on course. Waves. Right off the cut. Okay. It's cutting up. Looks like the Coast Guard station in there. There's Pekingese or whatever it is. There's a little sail sloop up ahead of us running in under jib. We've been surfing, running the big waves. Now we're going to try to find the harbor. Cuttyhunk. We've got to go around and through some shoals to get there. There's these big waves following the sea that's been rocking us around. Coming out of the west, and the sun's starting to go down. That's David and the tiller. Still, we've had winds 15, maybe to 20 knots, with some gusts. I don't know to what. But mainly it's been these big waves that have been pushing us around. So we'll get in the lee of Cuttyhunk and things should quiet down.